It's Saturday, March 2nd. We're out here at the Wet Nose Dog event. This guy that you see with his tail just a wagon. This is Miles. Miles thinks he's a lap dog. As you can tell, Miles is kind of large to be a lap dog, but he truly, yes, he knows that he is. He's absolutely certain of this. Our friend here is still in need of adoption or rescue. If you can help us with Miles, please contact us.